you break the heart of the world. But I'll be back here again, 'cause I told you once before goodbye, but I came back again. I love you so, I'm the one who wants you. Yes, I'm the one who wants you. Better things to do than break my heart again. This time I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. I thought that you would realize if I ran away from you that you would want me to. But I got a big surprise. Oh, oh, you find better things to do than break my heart again. This time I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. I wanna go, but I hate to leave you. No, I would leave you. Whoa. If you break my heart, I'll go, but I'll be back here again.
Hi there, pluckers. I've Saw Fingers again. Another classic Beatles song for you now. I'll be back. Okay. Standard tuning, no capos, as you can see. And I'm doing it in the same key that the Beatles originally recorded the song in. Okay. So let's get to it. Iconic intro, as usual, with a Beatles song. quite simple. Just playing the fourth fret of the fourth string, the D string. So you pluck that. Open 2nd string, open top E string, so, alright, then we go into a lazy A chord, where you could play a straightforward A, but you'll see why I choose to do a lazy A in a second, okay, so just barring the first 4 strings on the 2nd fret with the 1st finger, 5th string open, and I'm just strumming down from the 5th string down to about the 2nd string. I'm not really hitting the top E string at all, okay? So it's that sort of thing, okay? So far we've got this. What you do now is to put your 3rd finger up to that 4th fret of the D string again, the 4th string, and try and pluck that note on its own. And then hit the chord again. Take that finger off and play the chord again. All right, so it's like this. Okay, that sort of effect, okay? So, but on this particular one, on the intro, when you've done that 4th fret on the 4th string there, you say you, and you go into no, A minor, no, A minor, okay? So, whole thing so far is, you know, okay, so I'll play that very slowly for you, okay? You know, okay? So that's the first chord, A minor, okay? So you start in A major, but you go into A minor, okay?
You know, if you break my heart, I'll go.
Right, A minor. Oh, you know,
if you break my heart.
Now, this is a very simple one finger chord. I'm playing the 3rd fret of the bottom E string with my 3rd finger. And because of the angle of it, the back of that finger, the third finger, is actually resting on the fifth string and muting it. Fifth string, the A string is muted. Okay, don't want that sounding. So that's fine. So that automatically seems to mute that fifth string. Okay, so we've got sixth string on the third fret, muted fifth, and all the other strings are open. 4, 3, 2, 1, all open. An E6, sorry, a G6, what am I talking about? E6. A G6, could open top E string, okay? So you got that? So A minor, you know. G6, if you break my heart, I'll go. Is an F major 7th. Now you can use a simple F major 7th. That's an F chord with lifting the bar up, top E string open. But you'll see the way I play it is I tend to use a four-fingered F major 7th. This third finger is up on the third fret of the fifth string, the A string, and pinky is playing the third fret of the fourth string. So you get an extra string. Gives it a bit more welly or bass content, shall we say. Okay, so you can either play it like that or like that. Okay, so let's go from the beginning then to that point. So here we go. You know, if you break my heart, I'll go. Okay, that's as far as we've got. Now we go to a straightforward E chord. Back to the lazy A. Okay. And again, now this time, you have to put that third finger up to that fourth fret of the fourth string again, the D string, and try and hit it again as an individual note, and then strum. So what you do is this. So, you know, if I break my heart, but I'll be back again. So what I'm doing now is I'm hitting that fourth string on the fourth fret with my third finger there. Then I'm taking it off and I'm hitting the A string open and then strumming the chord again. Okay, so I'll twirl it real slowly for you. But you know, if you break my heart, I'll go, but I'll be back again. So, and it goes back to the A minor because I told you once before goodbye, but I came back again. Okay, it's exactly the same. Two lots exactly the same there. Okay, so from the beginning, right? Break my heart, but I'll be back again. 'Cause I told you once before goodbye, but I came back again. I love you, F sharp minor. So, I'm the one who B minor. So it's the second fret bar chord F sharp minor. And then we go to a bar chord on the same second fret but a B minor. So I love you so. I'm the one who wants you. Yes, I'm the one E major wants you. And then a quick D to E. Oh, oh, and again. D to E twice, very quickly. Okay, so the whole thing. I love you so. I'm the one who wants you. Yes, I'm the one who wants you. Then we go back into another verse again, A minor, straight into the A minor. You could find better things to do. Again, exactly the same as the first verse. This time I will try to show that I'm not trying to pretend. two lots exactly the same, okay? First and second verse is. Now we go into this middle bridge section, alright? And what I'm doing is that. It's like a Michel rundown. Similar. Okay, so it's basically the first part of a B minor chord, diagonal, second fret of the first string, first finger, second finger's playing the third fret of the second string, and my third finger's playing the fourth fret of the third string, and I'm hitting the third string, and then strumming the three strings, okay? Just the three strings, okay? Three, two, one. Then lower the third string down to the third fret of the third string. So the third finger is on the fourth fret of the third string to start with a B minor. Then lower, move this second finger up to the third fret on the third string, and the third finger goes underneath that on the third fret of the second string. Hit that third string and then strum the three strings. It's like a mini A minor. Okay, then make a D chord up, change the shape to a D shape, hit that third string again, second fret this time, strum the three strings, 3, 2, 1, right? And then finally, move that first finger down to the first fret on the third string, leaving these two where they are. So you've got a little rundown there from the third string. Okay, so got that? That final chord is something called a D major flattened fifth, I think, if I remember rightly. So that's the bit that goes thought that you would. Then we go to a C sharp minor, realize, fourth fret bar chord, minor shape, realize. Okay, so coming out of that second verse stroke chorus, where are we? Here we go. That's right. Trying to pretend. I thought that you would realize. Got that? It's up there somewhere. I thought you would realize. Okay, got that? So that's how it goes, okay? It's really quite a high note, isn't it? Thought you would, C sharp minor, realize that if I, F sharp minor, ran away from you, that B7, you would want me to. D, but I got a big surprise. D to E. Okay, so this whole bit, I thought that you would realize that if I ran away from you, that you would want me to. But I got a big surprise. Whoa, 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 whoa. Yeah, one more time. I thought that you would realize that if I ran away from you, that you would. Sorry. Run away from you, that you would want me to, but I got a big surprise. Into another verse, okay? So let's just do that whole thing from the second verse onwards, okay? You have better things to do, break my heart again. This time will show that I'm trying to pretend. I thought that you would realize that if
I ran away from you, as you would want me to. But I got a big surprise. Oh, 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 you. I'm a bit of things to do than break my heart again.
Just the same as usual.
This time I will try to show you. I wanna shut my door, be mine, but I hate to leave you. Eat me with a leave, do to eat. In A minor, and G6, F major 7, E, but I'll be back again.
This is the end of the song, okay? So that's the last bit of the song where it goes, you.
If you break my heart, I'll go, but I'll be back again.
As usual. This time we go to the A minor. And you do the same as you did with the A, but use pinky to play that fourth fret of the D string. On and off. Back to the A. Just like you do normally. A minor. A minor, A, finish on the A, okay, got it? There you have it, so you've got all the bits there to play the song. Hopefully that makes sense to you, and you will enjoy that one. It's a nice little song, and I'll see you in the next lesson. Bye for now.